I've gotten involved like a Facebook group called, I think, Yak, and also my psychosocial oncologist, Ian, has he runs a young adult with cancer group or survivors group, and I attend that on a monthly basis, and it's been hard. Like with the young adult Facebook group, you see all these people struggling, and then the other day I saw one. There, the message where someone who had been a part of that group died, and it was just this sort of stark reminder that I'm still trying to get my feet under me when it comes to those groups. I've always been slow to open up to groups of people, and it's a lot of vulnerability in that sort of thing. The last meeting we had, I kind of had a... You ever have it where you're vulnerable to a group, and then afterwards you're like having a heart attack? Thinking like, oh God, why did I say that? What did it end? I don't know. Like, I think that it's worth exploring for people. I'm still trying to figure out where I sit with it. I think it's a tool, and you need to figure out how that tool works for you and how it doesn't. I think it's ultimately comes down to knowing yourself or getting to know yourself. I know the value of tools like that. Like I've struggled with depression in my life, and a lot of the stuff you deal with, a lot of the tools you use for depression, well, maybe not a lot, but some of the tools you use to deal with depression, you can use to deal with facing mortality. So, I'm still trying to get my feet under me, still trying to get a feel for how I want to interact with that group, how I want to explore it.